Hi all, Red Bull. Qualified P13 in this one. Starting to work this car out and the track, understanding it. Still far from perfect for it, but a bit of jostling going back on there. Spinner, a few gone off, mayhem there. So we're doing all right here at the moment. For half a lap, we've come up to P7. Just waiting for something to go wrong now. Grid now and just see what the faster people are doing. So Stormwater's looking to get into a battle with the Japanese driver Sino. These Japanese guys are seriously quick. I'll scroll back through the grid again now. So we've got two Lancers there, an Alpha, and a Nissan, so a bit of a variety up front. Oh, I've done the wrong thing there, haven't I? So I was looking to redress with this guy, and because he was in a battle, I didn't, because I know I'd lose two or three spots, but it was always in my mind as we got closer to the end, I would just stop letting through, hopefully just him through before the finish line. That was my thought process anyway. Starman with the Peter Brock tribute. A dirty racer. The one that requested this video, so see how he performs for a little bit. If his name implies what he does, we won't be showing too much of him. It all looks pretty good at the moment. Kip bombs obviously suffered. They were up further earlier in the race. So they had a very good qualifying time, dirty racer. So he obviously got caught up in a bit of trouble on the opening laps. Starman went in way too shallow there and just opened up the corner for Dirty Racer. Starman's just going to let people past here at the moment. Got the hazards on. Maybe not. EWR still in close proximity with other drivers. Japanese drivers pulled away from Stormwater. They look pretty static in their positions at the moment, with this being the final lap. WR's got a penalty, so potentially Dirty Racer's going to pick up that spot from them. Thanks for watching, people. See you at the next race.